Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club. Losing audio in your computer is an annoyance to say the least. However, it is a problem that many of us will face at one point. In this video, we will look at some potential causes and fixes. As usual, we will link an article in the description below for a more in-depth look. And as a reminder, always create a system restore point before making any changes to your computer in case something undesirable happens. The first thing you should do is run the audio troubleshooter. Type troubleshooter in the search menu and go to additional troubleshooters. Click on playing audio and click run the troubleshooter. The great thing about the troubleshooter is if the troubleshooter can find and fix the problem, it will. Check the HDMI cable if you use it to connect your PC to a monitor with speakers that support HDMI. Check and see if your speakers are connected. It might be a loose connection, even internal speakers. If they are Bluetooth speakers, check and see if they are still connected in settings. Some computer systems have three audio lines, a microphone line in and line out. Make sure that they are plugged in and plugged into the right place. As well, you should check and make sure that all speaker wires are plugged in properly. If the speakers have their own power supply, are they plugged in? Are the batteries still good? And are they turned on? If you like using headphones, make sure that they are completely unplugged. Is your audio set to mute? Well, let us check to make sure you're using the right audio device. Right-click on the speaker icon, go to Sounds. Let us check to make sure you're using the right audio device. Right-click on the speaker icon and go to Sounds. And then click on Playback. And make sure that the speakers that you intend to use are in fact the ones that you're using. While you're here, let's disable the enhancements. Click on Properties, select Enhancements, and on Disable All Sound Effects, click on that, press OK. Now, if you're still having trouble, let's check your audio drivers. Go to Device Management, look for the drivers, right-click, tell them to update, and see if it's working then. Have you encountered problems with your audio? What ended up being the problem, and how did you fix it? Let us know in the comments down below. For more tips on how to get the most out of your Windows 10 experience, visit our website at thewindowsclub.com. If this video helped, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding more content aimed at making your digital world a little bit better. Thanks for watching and have a great day.